Why do I get tied up first if this is how we're gonna play?
Jeff, playtime is over.
I've tried to describe it to people, give them a one-liner, and it's difficult. I'd say it's about a young girl who meets an older man on the internet, and they decide to meet up, and interesting things happen.
The movie sets up from the beginning that it's going to be a very different and strained, erotic, a little bit relationship with these two. And I think the fact that from the beginning you meet this man who's 32 years old and this girl who's about 14, and already that's not something that we condone.
You were coming on to me.
Oh, come on. That's what they always say, Jeff.
Who?
Who? The pedophiles! She was so sexy, she was asking for it. Oh, she was only technically a girl. She acted like a woman. It's just so easy to blame a kid, isn't it?
I think she's kind of sick and tired of things that are happening in the world, and she's taking it in her own hands because the world kind of turns a blind eye to the way teenage girls can be looked at in a sexual manner.
Just because a girl knows how to imitate a woman does not mean she's ready to do what a woman does. I mean, you're the grown-up here.
What I think the movie does, very interestingly, is not really define a good character, a bad character, and it's not, you know, obviously there's the predator and the prey, but you know that I think, without giving away too much, I think part of this movie, the exciting thing for me as an actor about this movie is that that switches a lot. So without giving away too much of the plot, it's certainly not what you expect when you see the first scene. You know, this is not going the way you think it's going to go.